Sube. Ah, Sube. What are you? What are you? You are not even serious at all. You are not serious at all. You are not serious at all. You see that you are following that you are Sube for me.
Bye, buddy.
What?
Who is Sube? See, what type of question is this one? Why are you asking me the silly something question?
Bye, buddy.
Ah.
Oh?
After everything I've do for you. Babode, we keep me today. Babode, we keep me today.
What sort of temptation is this one?
It's sugar new.
Eh?
It's sugar new down one.
Abeke, what sort of temptation is this one? I mean, this house, I'm making now a very important call with the council. Do you understand? I'm doing a very important call with the council. And you just come. You just knock it down. Me that I think that is about Kamoda is an ego.
You are saying who is Sube? You say it's Sube. But when you want to money, you know.
He says
that. No, they lie. You just open your mouth back and you'll be lying. Ha! Babodi. This is your call, Casino. Oh, you're calling. Oh, you're calling Casino.
I don't want to talk to Casino again. Casino is busy. He's a very busy person.
Why come down again? See your business. Calling. And you're a Casino.
Okay, fine. I will call him. But maybe if I call him, at least you will leave my set.
I don't qualify you. Call him.
You want the castle to know that we are always fighting, Abi? You want the hero? Okay.
Call him.
You see that you want to show the whole world that the type of person you are.
I don't know that you are a sister.
You want to show everybody the type of person you are. No problem.
Come up with your own.
So you know that you hold my set like that. Okay.
Call him.
You know what? I will call him.
Call him.
I will call him. He's ringing already.
Give it to me. I'll call him myself.
See, why are you not patient like this? You still want my clothes, Abby?
I'm not qualifying.
Ah, who is calling? Oh, okay. This is this people. Okay. I'm about to go out. Okay, let me just take the call.
Hello?
Hey, good afternoon, Candelo.
Ah, why are you holding yourselves again? Is it every time you people fight like this?
Sir, I don't understand this woman. I don't understand that though.
What's going on?
Mr. Counselor, help me to handle this. Who is today?
You both of you have to get past this unnecessary, incessant, unsolicited fighting, bickering all the time. I mean, you need to grow up. How would you like it if your son see you like this, holding yourself like this?
Mr. Kanzelo, how this Hebona you are saying, me I know understood. Every to has him, who is Sube? Because I came inside now and heard him, he calls Sube. I even has her there, who is Sube? He could not stop. Who is Sube?
Mr. Remu?
Yes, sir.
Who is that so?
Sir, you see that? I'm just looking at this thing like a cinema. You understand? Sir, please, let's just even put that one aside now. Help me to ask her, what is she doing at home by this time? You know that you tell me that I should enroll her.
Yes, I remember.
For cooking.
Yes.
So that she don't be cooking salt and butter all the way up and down. So I enroll her in two places.
Enroll.
Yes, I enroll. I enroll her in two places. So I enroll her in Golden Spoon. And okay. I enroll her in Unique Jobs. So that if she cook rice, she can even fry all those things in Unique Jobs. I enroll her too. Sir, she has only spent 2 weeks. She's already doing dropouts. What is she doing at home by now? So I help me to ask her.
Because
is getting me angry. But I'll get here.
Okay. What do you use? Hey, how this me I do to cover all this thing? Kanzelo, if you are new, you do that a lot of things. I know drop out still. He my madam we go this school. He said that today half day. And I say ha, then we came home more. I cook hofado.
That's
hofado.
Of
what's hofado?
Hofado, that is that you to have color black and white.
It's hofado.
Hey! He hofado they told us now. Why you hold on money? So I bring hofado. I bring his hand and say ha, let me surprise my husband. I came in the bank to be. He's too big. Everyone believe it and he's too big. He must handle me.
No. I'm not going to go and learn something in the place where you are now. You do not even learn it again. You are here, say your father.
He's a father.
Of Lele.
Ah, Babodi. Babodi, you know me. You knew me. Start convincing. Who is Dube? You are sitting on me, Babude. I say you are sitting on me. You have come to converse. Converse.
Mr. Ebu, what do you have to say to all this?
Sir, I want to ask you a question. Be sincere. Since the time that me and you that we have been talking, that you have been counseling me, have you ever heard me mention any Dube before? Be no lie.
Are you asking me that question, Mr.
No, no, no. It's not like I'm asking that question that you can answer me. See, understand? I'm asking that question. In fact, let's leave that one aside. I don't understand that. Oh, why? What's our problem? What's our problem?
How has done who is today? You won't call no be. How long that who is today?
Sir, let's even leave that one aside. Tell me to first tell her to leave me.
I will not leave for you.
Leave me now!
How do you convince them? Who is Dube? And if you're left.
Anyway, the both of you, you are so hilarious. Now, listen to me. I will leave both of you to resolve your differences. After which, you can call me back. But let me give you a scripture before I go.
Yes, sir.
I will read it for you because this way you are locking yourself. I don't even know whether you can read your Bible.
Can I even touch Bible like this?
Mrs. Aremu, can you just, okay, just for my sake, can you just leave him for a while?
Ha,
eh?
Can say no.
Don't worry, when I'm through, you can go back to lock him. Can you just leave him?
Tell me soon.
Leave him for a while, okay? So the scripture is in. Are you with me?
I'm with you.
The scripture is in Genesis chapter 2 and verse 25. It says, and they were both naked, the man and his wife, and they were not ashamed. You see, before things can add up in your family, Mr. Remo, you have come to this place of nakedness.
Thank you! That's what I'm saying! You hear yourself, you hear now!
What?
The solution to the problem in this house is naked! You have to naked yourself in front of me.
Which one is naked? You're naked.
Mr. Remu.
Yes, sir.
I am not talking about physical nakedness. I'm talking about being sincere with each other. That is, you are free with each other and there's nothing you are hiding. Nothing. Everything is open. And everything is plain. So I'm not talking of physical nakedness. I'm talking of transparency, where you are open to each other. You are not hiding anything from each other. You see, Mr. Aremu, you have to be truthful to your wife. Mm-hmm. Because otherwise, you'll not be asking me whether I know anybody called Subi. You have to be truthful to your wife. Okay? Before I go, I we're supposed to do Holy Ghost baptism.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's what I...
Can we just pray now so that I can pray for you and you can
which
get...
Which prayer you are do a being?
Yes.
No, counselor, we pray.
It's not for you. It's for me.
Mrs. Abekade is sir? Holy Ghost baptism so that we can receive Holy Spirit into our lives and then you'll be able to pray in the Holy Spirit. You will have power. It's the power of Christianity. You know, after you got born again, the next thing is for you to receive the Holy Spirit.
Okay.
And that is what I was meant to do with your husband before you came in. So let's quickly do it.
So I cannot want. Cannot want.
Yes. He wants to preach. Let's go. Yeah.
You want the Holy Spirit too?
Yes, now.
Are you sure?
Hi.
Okay, let me explain briefly and then I will pray.
Okay.
The Holy Spirit is the power of Christianity.
Uh-huh.
The Holy Spirit is like God himself. You know, we have God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. So when Jesus was on earth, he said, I have to go, because if I don't go, the Holy Spirit will not come. So when he left, after he died and resurrected, he sent the Holy Spirit back to us, and the Holy Spirit is the power of Christianity. You see, all these things now, being naked to each other now, when you have the Holy Spirit, it will be easier for you to do. You'll be open to each other. Okay, so I'm going to pray for the two of you. Now it's very simple. I'm going to say a very short prayer and then I'm going to ask you to open your mouth and pray in the Holy Spirit, pray in the Holy Ghost. Now you will hear something coming from within. Okay, it is not English language, it is not your native language, but it's just words that are welling up. That is the Holy Spirit trying to give you a new language. So don't be afraid and don't be scared. Be bold about it and speak out those words, because speaking in tongues is the evidence of receiving the Holy Spirit. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
My explanation, Mrs. Yes, Aremu, do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Any
yes,
question?
Sir. Yeah, I don't have any question. I've explained this thing to me before. Let me give you an example. It's big.
Oh, that came to God.
Can we pray?
Yes, because yes, Lord.
Say we should close our eyes.
There is no need to close your eyes. Okay, just be looking at me.
Okay, sir.
And be following every word I say. Okay, and when I ask you to open your mouth and speak in other tongues, you speak. Okay? Yeah. Do that. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you today. We bless your name. Bless your children. Your word says that you will give the Holy Spirit to us when we ask. Now I'm asking, oh Lord, that you will fill this wonderful couple with the Holy Spirit, with the evidence of speaking in tongues. Receive ye the Holy Spirit now in Jesus' name. Now begin to speak out those words. It's welling up from your inside now. Open your mouth and begin to speak. Begin to speak loud, loud. Don't be afraid. Speak. I can hear Mrs. Aremu now. Yes, yes. Yes, that is it.
It's not like, sir, what she says, is it the right thing she's saying?
Mr. Aremu, Mr. Aremu, don't interrupt her, please. Let her be free.
Okay.
Speak your own. Open your mouth.
Sir,
open your mouth, Mr. Aremu. Open your mouth, Mr. Aremu. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank
you, Holy Spirit. Don't speak English. It's very much. Speak it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Wow. Mrs. Aremu, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're a new person now.
Hallelujah.
Mr. Aremu, what happened to you? Mr. Aremu, why can't you speak out?
Sir, I don't understand this thing, honestly. I'm even ready. I was trying to say everything.
Mr. Aremu, I have to go now. Go and open up to your wife. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Go and open up to your wife.
Like, everything, sir.
Everything. Be naked. Be naked.
Sir. Like naked,
I say everything, including Sube or no Sube.
Everything, sir.
Mrs. Aremu, you are now a new person.
Hallelujah.
You will see that you will easily be able to forgive your husband for anything. You'll be able to understand the Bible more when you are reading. You're a new person. Mr. Aremu, you want the Holy Spirit to go and move on. And call me back after you do so. I have to go now. I'm supposed to go out. You see that I changed my dress.
Yes, I wanted to say it's about.
I have to go out.
Thank you, Mr. Cancelo. God bless you.
When you have opened up to your wife, please call me. We'll talk then.
Okay, sir.
Bye bye, Mr. Okay,
sir.
God bless you all.
Okay, sir. You are now dead. See, you know that as the head of this house, I know that it's first supposed to speak before you spoke.
See, they hold your mouth. They hold your mouth.
You see that. No problem.